Here we have, I guess since I've only got half of the set, it would only be Order 33, so the Jedi are still alright. We've got Mace Windu and the Galactic Marine. We have Anakin and the Airborne Trooper, and then we have Vader and Commander Bao or Bo. Either. You say tomato, I say tomato. But those are the three sets of those that I got. I really wanted all six, but our Target ran out of those before I could get my hands on numbers 1, 4, and 6. Now here are four ships that I have that I've not put anywhere permanent yet. We have the Sith Infiltrator, which I blogged earlier. I will end up opening that and hanging it, I believe. Over here we have Darth Vader's Sith Fighter. Very, very happy to find that on a shelf. Probably won't open that up. We've got Mace Windu's Jedi Starfighter. I'll probably keep that one boxed as well. And then we have the V-Wing Starfighter as well. That may also end up being boxed. The Sith Infiltrator is actually a damaged box, so that's why I'm going to open that and rescue it from the damaged box. Now, these are just kind of funny. I bought something, and these happen to be the packing materials inside of it. I was about ready to recycle them, and then I got to looking at them and thought, wow, if you sort of put little Anakin there in front of it, this really looks like some of the homes on Tatooine. So that's probably what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to connect those things together and make a couple of Tatooine huts. It's kind of decent anyway. Okay, now I did promise to flip on the sound system that is in here with the speakers that have been set throughout. And I figure, hey, we'll just go ahead and use the CD single from the UK of Battle of the Heroes. And that's what we'll listen to, and we'll take you around, and we'll let you get a feel for the room as you would normally walk in. Over here we have a speaker hidden up here in the mall shelf. We come down a bit and the bridge between shelves, we have a larger speaker there that also serves as its own little shelf. There with the badges is yet another speaker, and as we come around we had a speaker hidden back over here by C-3PO and R2 and Jabba's palace. Then coming up to the bits here, another hidden speaker as well. And that takes us over to the other side of the room. And we have a speaker hidden over by the Anakin's. And then as we come down onto the Lego shelf, we have the last one. And not only do we have that, but then we also have a large subwoofer down here on the floor. But this is what it's like when you walk into my room. The music will be playing, or whatever I happen to have going at the time. And there you go.